Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you're all doing great today. I'm just going to cover all airports and approaches you'd like to see, so make sure to comment your favorite destination below. In this video, I'll take you along to another great snorkeling and dive destination. But of course, before we continue, I'd like to share the sponsor of today's video, which is NordVPN. I mentioned them in almost all my videos, so for the people who are subscribed to this channel, you probably know more about their service than anyone else. But for everyone who is new here, as many people are traveling again, one of the best tips someone can give you is to get a proper VPN. NordVPN is a leading VPN company with super fast servers offering double data encryption for increased anonymity. NordVPN protects your data while traveling and in public places like airports and coffee shops. It also enables you to unlock Netflix and your favorite entertainment websites while being on the go. I always use a VPN, and if you sign up now, you'll be receiving a huge discount on their service, so you don't have to worry about your online privacy and security anymore. If you're interested in this offer, go to nordvpn.com/dpg to get a huge discount off the 2-year plan plus 1 month free. It's risk-free with a 30-day money-back guarantee. The link is also added in the description box below. So today I will take you along to Bonaire. And this is what the standard approach looks like from the cockpit. Enjoy, guys.
2500. Approaching minimums. Minimums.